你是萨摩亚的资深的政治家，也是中国人民的老朋友，而你本人呢，也曾经五次访华，中萨友谊源远流长。一个多世纪前，有很多的中国人到萨摩亚工作、生活，为当地发展做出了积极贡献。萨摩亚是最早独立的太平洋岛国。1975年，在太平洋岛国中第一批同新中国建交。建交近50年来，中萨两国始终相互尊重、平等相待、合作共赢，为全球南方国家团结协作、共同发展发挥了示范作用。
Thank you, Your Excellency President Xi. I wish to say that the visit to the Museum of the Communist Party, once we got off the plane yesterday, we have seen indicates an evolving transformation in happening in China. There is commitment and dedication on the faces of the people. Thank you for fitting our visit in to have this very important meeting for myself, especially visiting for the first time since becoming Prime Minister.